So you guys all know who that is right there, right? It's the fucking Rev. You know, that was everyone on the stage's best friend for the since the moment we met him. We met him when we were little kids, 10 years old. And luckily we got to travel the world with him and play music, and we got to fulfill his dream, which was all in part you guys making him fucking able to play in front of millions of fans around the world. So thank you guys very much. And I hope to God that you guys all get to meet that motherfucker someday in the afterlife. He's a cool motherfucker. You know, we wouldn't be here right now without the man standing behind me. It was Jimmy's favorite drummer. We called him up and played on Nightmare. Now he's out on tour with us, Mr. Mike Portnoy. So I want to thank you guys, not only for helping us get back up on our feet, because there would not be an Avenged Sevenfold without you guys making us feel like there had to be and that we needed to move forward. But we also want to thank you for welcoming Mr. Mike Portnoy into the Avenged Sevenfold family. This song goes out to our dearest, dearest friend. It's a sad song. It's called So Far Away. It goes out to Jimmy.
Thank you.
I want to get every cell phone, every ladder raised high in the sky so that crazy motherfucker can watch us celebrating his life down here.